and dust into dust, telling tales of our Father in whom we should trust. That Lord of creation, almighty and just, oh Lord my God, where are you now? Well, you must have been visiting Castlereagh, or at tea with the bishop instead. But you sent some disciples to our town to make sure we believed what you said. It's a grand old tradition, all you have to do to prove God is your ally and your cause is true is to murder an innocent baby or two and then leave without taking your vow. Salvation for anyone, just an object of unholy dread. Dear Mother of Heaven, so meek and so mild, it is bad news I bring you concerning your child, who is born into something you would have reviled. Oh Lord my God, where are you now? When Richard made war on the Saracens, was not only Arabs that bled. And when Patrick drove snakes out of Ireland, it was more than just serpents that fled. Well, begging your pardon, I'm sorely afraid that the price was too steep for the gains that we made. You're asking for penance we've seven times paid. Oh Lord my God, where are you now? So be down to the serpent and to all of his kin, and the same to the good men who followed them in. There's the same breed of snake hiding under the skin, and as low as the chance will allow. I have seen all of your house that I want to see, so if any of yours should come asking for me, you can tell him I've gone off to dance with the she. There's no other gods for me now.